Good morning, mis pollas. Today is June 15th, and today is my baby shower. If you want to know how today goes, then keep on watching. So, I am eating some fruit right now. It is 8:09, and I have a hair appointment right now at 9. I'm about to shower real quick, but before I leave, I need to eat, guys. Like, during my whole pregnancy, like, breakfast has been one of the main meal courses that I just cannot skip. Like, if I skip it, I feel like my baby is just so out of control of, you know, he makes me feel super guilty, like, like, you need to give me food. So right now I'm eating some fruit. Usually I have eggs with a bagel or with pancakes, but you know, I don't need to go grocery shopping, guys. Yesterday, I was craving fruit so much that I went to a meat market around my mom's house. And I just got a fruit cup. And I didn't want any lemon, anything on my fruit. I just wanted fruit. And I had a little bit yesterday, but I didn't really finish it because I had dinner before the fruit. And I had a little bit of fruit as a dessert. Sorry if I'm breathing so hard, guys. But I want to update you guys real quick. I am currently, let's check, I believe I'm like 31 weeks. Let's see. I am 31 weeks, 3 days pregnant, guys. Next Wednesday, I'm 32 weeks. But just wanted to come on here and let you guys know that I am going to end up having a baby shower. Initially, it was going to be a surprise for my cousins and my mom. But it was said to me, and I'm not going to say who, but, somebody told me, so I was like, So I invited just, like, family. And, like, some of my coworkers that I'm really close to. But rather than that, I didn't invite anyone else. I'm pretty sure my mom invited some of her friends. I know that the coronavirus is still going on because I know you guys are going to be like, you had more than 50 people, because I'm pretty sure it's going to be more than 50 people. We are taking our precautions, obviously. The weather today is like in the 70 degrees. It's a little windy. Hopefully the wind goes away a little bit. Because it's kind of chilly. It's 76 degrees today. The highest should be, yeah, the highest is going to be 76 degrees. Better than being hot, right? Like, tomorrow's going to be 87 degrees, which is a little hotter. But today's mostly cloudy. Not a sunny day, which sucks, but it's okay. We're going to make the best out of it. All right, guys. So, this is my outfit. It's the Love Shack and Target collaboration dresses, and I thought it was like a perfect dress for the baby shower. But I'm gonna show you guys how my cousin decorated and how pretty it looks. Nobody has gotten here, but we still need to put the cupcakes and stuff, but look how cute. Oh my god, so freaking cute. Look at the cookies, guys. Things keep falling because it's there's so much air going on, but oh my god, I just Look at these. Oh my god. And then we got the wall that says his name. And then over here, you guys can see we got the little table where they're gonna sign his little book. Super freaking cute. And then over here we got a little wall where we could take pictures. There's my suegra's chair and the decor of the tables. So cute. Love, 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 love. Like I said, there's like so much air right now, guys. I really hope it kind of calms down, but usually right here with my mom, it's always really, there's a lot of air. But we got some more pollitos. You put the cupcakes. Can we talk about how cute this is? Oh my god. Freaking beautiful. Oh, I just can't. So cute. So, so cute. Dave, tell him how you like it.
It's super dope.
Looks so cute. Okay, I need you to see this little thing that they did. Look it.
It doesn't focus. Oh, there it is.
So cute, huh?
What is that? Oh, Madeline's.
That's so cute. I just noticed those.
And look at the Rice Krispies.
All right, guys, so here's the cupcakes. There's more, but we just put some for the pictures. And then look at the cake. So cute. Shout out to my cousin, Mylin, because she, like, literally did everything. And her friend, Karina. Shout out to her, too. They did such a beautiful job, honestly. Everything looks so cute. Look at all this food, guys. Tacos dorados. What is this? Chicken. Pozole. Tortillas de harina. Chile rellenos. Oh, el juguito de los chiles. Frijoles. And look at all the waters my mom made.
Well, there's three.
Natalie.
In there.
Gave it to us. Oh, that's so cute.
look at the material.
That's some Alba. No, es que ella ya se va, so quería que lo abriera.
That was more for Miriam.
What is this? Oh my god.
The next one is for Dad.
Thank you. Hi. Oh, thank you so much. Ahí los pones, mira.
Okay. Look.
That's efficient, buddy. You love that one, huh?
I do. Super dope.
Thank you, Natalie.
You're welcome.
We're starting the first game. They gotta guess how many M&Ms is in that jar. Here's everyone. Full house, guys.
Wait.
Calm down.
No, Alvaro got it.
Oh, they're already starting. Mondo, don't do that, bro.
I don't know.
you gotta make it all.
Is there a second and third place?
We're about to play the Gerbert. My tia's a cheater.
Hello, Pez.
Not this one.
This one's so cute. Who gave me this one?
Ay, todos los da Monty.
Monty.
No está Monty.
¿Quién?
Oh, Karina.
Oh, thank you, Karina. ¿Tiene el libro?
Oh. Oh, yeah? Very detailed.
But with Meg, and he's like, no, because you know, I'm like, kind of.
Y también le quiero dar gracias a Karina porque ella decoró con Mylene. Thank you.
Vuelta, vuelta, vuelta.
Este, ¿quién me dio este?
Monzi.
Ay, está viendo Monzi.
Para el pecho.
Oh my God, ya le vemos a Monzi.
Gracias.
I just want another baby so I can experience a baby shower. I never experienced the week that I was supposed to have my baby shower on Saturday.
Okay. Ese también no tiene nombre.
Monty.
I don't know.
She's like, she turns over there.
Thank you.
Vuelta. Vuelta.
Siempre que estoy con
ella. Miriam.
So cute.
Le ponga música. Este me lo dio Jessica. Otro dub kit, thank you. Carito, vuelta, vuelta.
¡Vuelta! ¡Vuelta!
¡Vuelta!
Este.
Ay, otra vez de Monty.
Gracias.
De la prima rica.
Hi. Yeah, I said.
Oh, este es de Paola. he's like, se están sentando en tu silla y la mitad de la puta que no la cree. I'm like, I'm like, whatever.
Right? O para las mamilas. Y también Armando me dio también me dio regalos, pero no sé si
Armando
ya, pero se fue.
¿Qué fue Armando?
Armando. Armando.
Oh, y mi abuelita Nanda me dio una tarjeta. Oh. ¿Dónde está mi abuelita?
Oh.
Este me lo dio Male.
Really?
Oh, y Monsi también me dio. ¿Dónde está Monsi? ¿Ya se fue? Oh, vuelta. Well, give us card money.
Que lo abra.
Muchas gracias a todos por los regalos y por estar aquí. Le quiero decir gracias otra vez a Maylen y a Karina porque la mera verdad que hicieron un trabajo muy bonito y lo hicieron todo con todo su corazón.
Sí, porque ya les duelen los pies aquí desde las 8.
Y a mi mamá, a mi mamá por todo. A mi mamá, a mi papá, a todos los que ayudaron a organizar el baby shower. Y
por lo que vamos a ayudar a limpiar.
Dice Vereca a todos los que van a ayudar a limpiar. No, pero muchas gracias por estar aquí y gracias porque esto es una gran bendición que yo pensé que no iba a tener baby shower, la mera verdad, por todo lo que estaba pasando. Pero se les agradece con todo corazón y que Dios los bendiga, de verdad. Oh, y pues ya mero en agosto 12. Pero no creo. Ya, estoy bien nerviosa.
Tomorrow.
Baby, you want to say something? You want to say thank you? Muchas gracias, de verdad.
A los que no dije gracias, sorry, but...
Thank you.
Oh, y a Brenda porque nos ayudó con los regalos ahorita.
Thank you.
Guys, you guys can barely see, but we're so thankful, exhausted. Although, I know my cousin was more because she like decorated everything. But let me show you guys, así quedó. Hecka lonely. But what time is it? 11? But I'm so thankful. Baby Levi's blessed. Alvaro's truck is like packed back here. Huh, babe?
Yeah.
But we're so ready to sleep. We got all the cards and stuff over here. Packed, guys.